One of my songs from when I was in a rock and roll band. We were doing an American rock song. And my singer was singing in an American accent, so I thought I'd take the piss out of him a little bit. And it got a little bit offensive to me in America, but don't take it that way, okay? It's just my English sense of humor. We're sarcastic. Ironic, you see? Oh, you don't get irony? Sorry about this, you're not gonna like it. Well, I'm a hippie-loving homo killer. He's a hippie-loving homo killer. I'm a motherfucking red meat eater. He's a motherfucking red meat eater. I'm a free American with a happy trigger. My car is long, but my dick is bigger. I'm a honky-tonky Yankee dude. He's a honky-tonky Yankee dude. And Elvis Presley just buried my pool. Elvis Presley just buried his pool. My Uncle Sam knew JFK. His Uncle Sam knew JFK. My granddaddy's father's grandson's gay. Yes, we play the World Series in the U.S. of A. And if you fuck with us, we're gonna blow you away. It's not the American people that do this, it's just the industrial military complex. And what's so complex about this is that you haven't even guessed just yet. You're a new world order test. You reckon you're free? Well, maybe you could be. But no, it's not about bravery and patriotic facilities. You're still ruled by a king, you see. Well, a king became a queen these days. But you signed away your rights when you wrote that Declaration of Independence that was written on the hem. That's fact. It seems to me that the United States is where it's at. If you want to be used as a slave your entire life.